Epictetus said, "If you want to be beautiful, make beautiful choices." Those are beautiful words, aren't they? If you want to be beautiful, make beautiful choices. And the question I have, is the beautiful choice always apparent? Or sometime is the beautiful choice hidden and you gotta find it? Or is the beautiful choice only realized at a later point? Sometimes the gems are hidden. You gotta sift through the dirt to find the beauty, right?